Hey guys, Valerie with today's video, and after I've got counseling and news about Quentin Tarantino.
Their army is infinite.
We are 47.
We have the 47 against hundreds, which is great action. So there's some arrows, there's fighting, there's sword play. And there's been a real effort to connect the fights to story.
We wanted to get as much in camera as we could of the fighting.
It's not your father's samurai movie or samurai fights. I bring in this element of watching samurai, learning the Tengu sword techniques. You work high-low, go for the feet, try to get inside, and duck. Make sure you duck.
Keanu and I had a one-on-one fighting. It was a big fight. His style's more wilder and real.
Kai's more about attack. Elbows and knees. Punches. Scrappy. Win at all odds.
We wanted to show the contrast between his style and my style.
Sonata-san is playing Oishi's. High hand, high bar.
He's a master swordsman. In the historical attack of the 47 Ronin, they snuck in at night, and it wasn't a huge battle. What we wanted to do was something different to have a bigger scale to it. So we had everything from 47 men infiltrating a castle and fighting against hundreds, and then the one-on-one battles. It's real fighting and big action.
The first details concerning Quentin Tarantino's next movie project have emerged online, with Deadline reporting that the director is planning another western with The Hateful Eight. According to the report, Tarantino has Bruce Dern and Christoph Waltz in mind for the leading roles, and is set to put the finishing touches to a first draft of the script over the coming weeks. It's been suggested that filming could even take place on the project as soon as this summer, with Tarantino keen to get the wheels in motion as quickly as possible. With that in mind, might this mean we can also add a new Tarantino film to 2015's already growing roster of great movies? Wow, it's going to be quieter here. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Twitter @FilmIsNow and see you next time.